He's running, he's running.
Oh shit.
Hey, he made a threat. He made a threat towards an officer. What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a while since I've made a video, but man, it's just been hectic out here driving trucks and everything. But I have one of my buddies online, Matador. He's online right now. I don't know what he's doing back there. He's just been, I think he...
I'm over here making a damn sandwich. A whole sandwich.
A donut sandwich. He's pulling up now. But I hope you guys forgive me on... You know, it took me so long, but we're doing Alabama State Trooper. I've been trying to do this video for like 3 or 4 times now, and man, I hope I did it right this time. Well, I hope you guys like it. Sit back, enjoy. You got something to say? Tater Tot.
What'd you say?
Come on, Potato.
What I got to say is, it's about to go down.
All right, let's do this. Going down the hill.
Right in, it's too late.
Yeah.
But we need to do... Cool. I wonder how fast he was going.
The little civil car was going 53. I guess we'll just set it up for, what, 40?
48. I got
That car right there was going 63. I get this off.
Which one?
That black car that was in the right lane. You going after them?
Going up or
going
down?
Down on that same side.
I got it.
There you go. I forgot. I don't even.
I got him.
All right. All right, let's
see. He is freaking rolling.
Yeah, that dude.
There's another cop up here, and he's just like letting him go. I think I got him right here.
All right.
All right. Oh, he's running.
Oh, he's running?
Oh, he's running. All right.
I'm going to hit catch up with you.
Oh shit, he's running. He is freaking. Oh, you got it! You got it too! I turned back around. We had these spot on Algonquin Dukes.
That's it for.
Coming in towards the airport. I couldn't even get a plate information on that vehicle. These are at 59 at this moment and still climbing.
I think I went the wrong. No, I didn't.
Oh snap, we're around the airport at this moment.
Alright, I see. I'm coming down the ramp. Come on, man, get out.
Dude, he is pulling away from me. He is walking me.
What the heck, man? It was like a little raggedy car.
Oh, he flipped. He flipped. And he landed back on the street. He took off. He's in a Corvette.
Oh, he's in a Corvette. Ah, don't hit the car.
Michael George Baker, 8240.
I'm closing the gap on you right now.
Get the hell out of the
car. Oh, I hear gunshots. I hear shots fired.
That's me. Shots fired. Get the hell out of the car.
Oh, man. Bruh. What the heck?
Bruh.
I almost got hit. Shoot the tire.
He's still mobile.
I got the two driver side tires. Man, these cars are freaking flipping out.
The passenger front side tires shot out.
All right, so his three tires gone.
Dude, he is still walking away from me, doing 56.
Dang, man. He making sure he ain't going to go to jail.
Oh, you going to jail, mister. You just don't know. All right, I'm through the pit.
All right, I'm closing the gap on you.
You just hit the two in another vehicle.
Oh, what the heck?
Let's do another vehicle.
Oh, watch out.
Got him.
Oh, watch out.
Oh!
What the heck, man? Alright. Get behind him.
Drive to the man.
Ah.
What the heck? Oh, snap.
Hey, we're gonna do a rolling pit.
Alright, right behind him.
Man, what the heck? This dude here just sliding up under my car. He too low.
I know.
Yeah, you gotta. He gonna flip you over, man.
There you go.
Come on. Man. His tires are messed up. All right, get him.
Oh.
Man, this dude here is like.
Hang on. I'm about to bring that ass here, boy. Hell, let me get up on the side of him. I got him.
Alright.
Dude, he is just playing with us.
Oh, he can't even make them turns. He can't make no turn.
Uh-uh.
Oh, his car's on fire. Car's on fire.
Back up.
All right, I'm backing up. How you calling for the fire truck?
Hot hell, fire in the hole.
Control F. Oh, I just got hit by a freaking car.
Lord, have mercy.
An officer in need of assistance.
Liberty, he on fire. And he got a gun.
What?
Oh, shit.
Now that was a bad way to go. He gets shot and gets blown up.
He did like the Terminator, man. Like, literally, all he did was, like, it was weird. He stood up out the fire. Who is this dude, man?
What the heck? They go to the fire truck right here. They about to run out of cars over.
Mike Allen. That's his name.
How you get his name?
With my ALPR, with my VD helper.
Oh, okay. Yeah, YouTube, I got my daughter. She's spectating me right now. So if you hear some little baby talk, it is not me.
No, it's him. That's his fetish.
But oh my goodness, this dude here just hit this lady.
Hey, if you want to go 10-8, I'll take care of all this.
Yeah, this is crazy, man. This lady jumped out of a car and got hit right when she got out. My car is damaged. All right.
Coroner's office is 97 on scene, and I'll take care of this.
All right, 10-4.
Hang on, I got a drunk driver right here. Where you at?
I'm right just right down the street, Frank.
Oh Lord, you driving crazy.
You heading straight towards me?
We are at the airport at this moment. In the
you coming towards
turnoff section.
You coming? No, you going up.
Now we stopped. We got his parking brakes on. Hang on.
All right, I'm.
Dang.
Bye. I didn't know that freaking thing was that. Alright.
He's revving up his engine.
Alright. I'm heading on the opposite side. I see you over here.
Tenth Estate. I'll be signal 18 with a Premier Lincoln. Damn, I can't even see. I don't know if that's an N or a P. I think that's an N. Lincoln Nina Paul 3841. But we haven't stopped. We just put.
Put. Oh man, I made a mistake and like tried to.
Try to pull him over. He stopped.
I didn't want to do it, but he stopped though, because I don't want the game to crash. Yeah, he stopped.
Good. Go ahead. I'm gonna park in front of him. I know it's a no-no.
Yeah, because I don't want the game to crash. We'll just. See, I know I did. It didn't pull up the icon, but it said I left my car, so I don't know if they're gonna move.
All right, let them go. I'm gonna get them.
All right,
I'm gonna get them. Come on, guy. I don't know if he's contemplating life or what. There we go.
Also, it working on you.
All right, Liberty. Alright, State, we're
Liberty.
I don't know why. I'll be talking. I'm so used to running the city police. I'm running a plate check on them.
Alright, 10-4. I'm right behind you. I'm going to close off this. I want to push this car on up to get them out the way.
Just pull up on the side of it to the left.
Alright, they moving. I want to block this side over here.
How about I say please?
Yeah, we got traffic building up back there.
Traffic will be alright.
Oh man. Shit. Oh, don't you do it, lady. Yeah, traffic will be alright, huh?
I didn't think they'd be about that life so
yeah,
bad.
Yeah, they about that life.
Bethany Sherman. Three citations. No active warrants. Breathalyze Miss Sherman. Oh, she under the legal limit. But I'm gonna ask Miss Sherman to step out. Whoa, this must be like a hermaphrodite or something, because it told me it was a dude.
Oh, I don't even see nobody now. And it's showing. Oh, what?
Yeah, I'm a frisker.
Yeah, go ahead, man. I'm going after that cavalcade over here if I can. My car is freaking blocked. All right,
be careful, man.
Yeah, he blew past me, man. I don't think I'm going to make it. I don't even know where did he go. You got that situated?
Oh, I got it situated. I'm pitching in there right now.
All right, I'm trying to see if I can catch up with this cavalcade. Yep, I caught up with it.
Alright. 110 to Liberty. Log that female subject 1015. I don't know if I'm going to tow the car. I think I'm going to just lock it. Pull it over to the side. Lock it, secure it. Yeah, that's what I'm going to do. Apparently it's locked and secured. Something stuck on it. Alright, I'll be 10-8. 10-19 with that 1-10-15. Ooh, lordy. Alright. We are here. Off.
Alright, I just ran. Flap it off. Said it's no tax sworn, so I guess they didn't pay the taxes on the vehicle. But you might see me going in and out of mutant because she over here writing on my chair and everything. So I'm going to just cite her for us not paying the taxes on the vehicle.
Well, I got a blue Virgo.
Not her.
Where that Virgo went?
Whoa. Man, these folks up here are just driving too fast.
I know.
Yep. All right, it doesn't even have ID on him, so I'm gonna let me see what I can do. I'm gonna run his name in the system real quick just to make sure. Yo, baby. All right, Bart Tyson. What the heck kind of name is that? Alright, and his license expired too. Alright, so I'm gonna book him and take him on in.
Go ahead, do your thing.
Alright, tell him to step out. I don't even know what button is to step out. I forgot, but let's see. Yep, I remember. Alright, sir. Put your hands on top of your head. Oh, man. Hey, I'm talking to you.
Or
stop now or I will blow your goddamn head off.
Alright, I'm gonna frisk this guy real quick. Hands on hand. Would've gave him a citation for the not paying his taxes on the vehicle, but you don't have any license. I mean, the license expired. And he got illegal drugs on him. Wow, dude, you just asking for it. Put your hand. Come on, dude. What? This car had flip-flop paint. It changed from blue, green, and then red. That is crazy. I'm going to take him to the station since I'm right around the corner. Come on, dude. Don't run. How you going?
Oh, whoa. I got a drugs marker.
Almost got hit by a freaking car. Come on, get in. Alright, I'm gonna tow his vehicle.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
Alright, tow truck is on site.
Oh my goodness.
What you got? What you got going on?
Hang on. He's on the whole wrong side of the road. What the hell?
I'm gonna rush and take him to the station. Yeah, YouTube, I'm sorry about, neglecting my channel. hope I'm not neglecting. Well, yeah, I am. What the heck? Okay. But yeah, it just.
You do it.
It's just been a long time, you know, working and everything. So it's. Didn't think that this trouble life was this serious, but it is. What you got, man? What you got? What you got? I'm almost at the station.
110 to state. I'm trying to go signal 18 with a gray Virgo. We are eastbound on Algonquin Dukes, and we're not in pursuit. He's just slowly just not pulling over. Throw me another unit.
All right, 10-4. I'm dropping this suspect off at the station. He's not here to your location.
Ready to transmit my lunch info on your signal.
Come on, dude.
Normally when they do stuff like that, I think he'll probably plan on running. Plate information, Michael Tom Paul, 7561.
Yeah, you're a long way from me, but I'm gonna put that over there.
We're gonna be stopped at this moment underneath the Dukes Expressway overchange.
I'm coming as fast as I can.
Yeah, I'm a hold off. I'm gonna just run a plate check before I get down. Hey, when you pull up on the left side of my unit.
Alright, 10-4.
Uninsured.
Oh yeah, let me say this again, YouTube. When I try to change my sirens, you'll see the phone pop up. I don't know why it does that on multiplayer.
Your phone pop up when you change your siren?
It's like it only does that on multiplayer, but single player is fine. Yeah, so it's always does it. I'm pulling. I'm almost there. Probably can hear my siren.
We are. Yeah, I'm about to. And the bridge. Ah, you went the wrong. Oh, there you go. Pull up on my left side.
To the left.
Yeah. Alright.
Alright,
we gonna see what's going on.
Bro, what was that? He's taking off.
Oh, you running. Told you. What the hell I said.
Alright, go ahead. You'll be primary.
120 state. We are. Oh, snap. Told you.
We in it.
Who we gonna freaking run?
Why you folks on this airport, man? Because nobody don't like you, man.
Woo! Oh! Woo! I don't know how he held his feet through that, but he did.
I couldn't even squeeze through it.
Man, he is freaking moving.
Yes, he
doing
is.
50. The speeds are still climbing at this moment.
This fire truck is still sitting there. For the last scene.
We are going northbound at this time. Oh, he's 52 and took back another vehicle. All
right. Oh, man, he just hit a Benz, too. Come on.
Ah!
Oh, I'm sorry, my bad. Yeah, you took my hood off. Go ahead. Wanna try another rolling pit? Another rolling?
Yeah, let's try a rolling pit.
Oh, what?
I have no idea. I'm going to get in front of him once I get a chance.
Oh, he juking you. Oh, what the heck?
You about that life? You about that life?
Hey, man, that dude there is crazy. Can you get him? Can you get in front of him? Ah, what the
heck? I went 10-7.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to get him. He's stuck over here in a tree.
In a tree? How the hell he got the tree?
He's stuck in it, so I guess when you 10-7, he just stopped. I hope it don't mess me up. Sir, get out the vehicle.
You wanna die?
This is a lady. I'm sorry.
LCPD.
This you driving a muscle car. Put your hands on top of your head, man. Put your hands on top of your head.
Punch it in the face for me.
Yeah, she's not. Oh, there she goes. Okay. Now look at that motor in that car. She just twisted the frame and everything.
Bruh, she was driving like freaking Mahatma Gandhi.
Is that a Mahatma
Gandhi? I don't even know. Mahatma Gandhi. Gotta love LCPDFR, man. Cause you crash all at the wrong time.
Yeah, every time when you get a good call.
You know, that's the second pursuit we got into.
I know. Yeah. Oh, they coming, the transporter coming. I thought I was taking them, but they're coming.
Give me a 21.
Alright, I got you.
Dude,
what the heck is this? What is this taxi doing? He just drove and just hit the car on the grass.
Taxi said he ain't playing.
I guess he messed up one of his customers or something. I don't know. Come on, lady, get out of the car.
Taxi said he ain't playing games. You about your money, he about his.
He said, are you gonna fart out my dick? What the heck? I'ma leave her right here beside. I'ma tow her vehicle. We're gonna see it on. Yeah, I don't have time to sit up here and wait, so I'ma sit up here and wait. I mean, I'm sorry, but yeah, I'ma sit and wait till the other transporters come.
And, oh, you waiting on a transport unit?
Yeah, it seemed like they stuck over there, so I'ma sit and wait and wait for them, and we'll be on to the next car.
Alpha being pursued again.
Okay, I'm heading to your location now. Yeah, go ahead, get
to be in pursuit of a black and true Edward George Washington 5845.
I'm heading over there now. Man, you getting all the good calls, man.
Man, we in the city, cause I be hunting.
Yeah, man, you just be straight up leaving me, man.
Hurry up again, I just got a pin at this moment. Oh, I'm about to light that ass up. Bring that ass here, boy. Got a car.
Oh, I'm past that red light.
And he's on foot. I was shocking all that ass. Got him.
Someone doesn't understand the law.
Got him. You all late.
Yeah, man.
Got him.
Hey, man, I had a... Hey, man. Your nose look like a freaking barrel of a gun.
Don't be hating on me. Quit talking smack about me. What you can do, though... You take care of this
this scene, yeah.
Take care
I
of that car.
It.
Yeah. Do some work, son.
Alright, I'm gonna move it. Move it on out the way, Avito. Do all
that ass.
Do all your duties.
That's what I like to hear. I like to hear that you doing work, son.
Alright, tow truck came and gone that quick. Hey, man, my game doesn't like you. What are you doing hiding behind a pillar?
Because I've been catching all kinds of vehicles.
What?
Yeah, that Corvette, go get him. The one that just got on the interstate?
Yeah.
Go get him.
Oh, man, I think he... All right, here we go. I'm pulling up on him. Oh, man, grab the freaking call.
What call?
Son, a lady was injured, but I'ma get this guy. I get this guy first and then go to the injured lady, I guess.
Alright. If anything, cite him for reckless, because he was driving freaking retarded.
Man, is he pulling over? He might be bugged out. Oh, he's running from me. Oh, he's running from me. He's
what?
Running from me. Yeah, I'm in a pursuit right now.
Runner?
Yeah, I got a runner. And he's going at high speeds, too. Oh,
right,
he just
out.
Ran
they're
into
out.
The back of some vehicles.
They're out.
Ah, he's backing up. Yeah, that Corvette.
I got good eyesight.
He's just sitting here now. And they got a backup, so... I'm approaching the vehicle. Oh, he's pulling off on me.
I'm in route.
And he's pulling over to the side again.
Come on, traffic.
Every time I get out the car, he gonna pull off. Watch this. See? Every time I get out the car, he's pulling away. What the hell?
Alright, I'm on 97.
Alright, so he's stopping in the middle of the street.
Come on, traffic, move.
Yeah, he probably intoxicated. He might be intoxicated because he's stopping and going. Watch this, I'm getting out the car, and he pulled away again. Just pull in front of him so we can just do a rolling pit again.
Dude, he is rolling now.
Yeah, he moving.
He's getting out. I will freaking tase you, boy.
Oh, he wanna answer the phone. Oh, what was that? Oh, you.
I tased the shit out of him. You know what?
Oh man, what are you doing? All right, hold on. Oh, he's shaking. All right.
Man. Don't look at me like you crazy.
Man, you like you shooting my car. All right, hold on. I'm trying to arrest him. All right, sir. Oh, he's running. I got him. Oh, what the heck? Where did he go? Man, this dude here. Hey, get in your vehicle. Well, I go in my vehicle. What the hell, man? You shot him so much that dude just took off, man.
Hey, run it back towards you.
Man, are you serious?
What a guy. We're about to get in the car.
What the f- How did you just jump?
Man, I just saved that ass. Oh shit!
Man, this is crazy, man. This is crazy.
Hey, you better. Jerk.
All right, I'm arrested.
I done tased him like 5 times.
Yeah, man. Put your hands on your fucking head. Dude, this did though.
He ain't about that life. He ain't about that life.
Hey, put your hands behind your back. What are you doing?
All right, I'm going 10-8. I know you got it.
Yeah, he bugged out now, man. You done bugged him out. Alright, ain't even gonna mess with him now. Forget that. Alright, that scene is clear. If I would've tried to arrest him, he would've... I got a shots call with a numerous amount of people.
Go ahead, take it. Let's roll.
Are you ready? They say approximately 5 armed suspects on Ellery Street, Stillwater Avenue. Oh, I'm right in front of there. I'm like literally right there.
Where you at?
What the heck just happened? Oh. Okay, now it's showing where you at. Okay, now the white dot is on.
Coming towards you. I see you. Exactly where you at. Oh, shit!
You see the shots?
Good.
Yeah! Oh! I just ran over one.
Oh shit, I just drove right into it.
Oh my goodness, I just told you it was in front of me. Where the other people at?
Oh snap!
Is this guy coming up towards me? Hey, shots fired. Oh!
Shots fired!
Oh man, they got... I'm in a bad spot. Okay, I'm gonna call for air support.
No, we don't need those. Oh shit!
He's running at me. One is down.
Hang on, I got one over here by the car. Alright, got one down.
Alright, one of them. Oh, he's over there shooting directly at you.
I know it. I went 10-7. Come down low.
Oh man, they running up towards me. No! Okay, hold on. Oh man, I had to stand up and send it. Okay, get back down.
Get low, set up, comment. I think I blacked out, man.
Yeah, I bet you did.
I blacked out.
Hey man, this dude running at me. No. Get the gun out. Oh, you shot my tie. You mother. All right, man, this dude here is like trying to kill me, man. Come on, dude. What you doing?
How many guys do they have, man?
One, he's so close to me. Oh, he shot me. Get down!
Killed you?
No. It's like when, you know, I got hard mode on, so it stunned me.
Stunned you? It stunned me.
Yeah, it did. Like, he just stopped and paused. I'm trying to wait for you, man. But, he's taking off running. Oh, no, he's not. He's running back at me. Don't get the car. Alright, one is down. That one is down.
They got another one somewhere around there, man.
Oh, yeah. I just rolled up on him. Oh, man. Okay, hold on. Wait. No. Come on, dude.
Get down.
Everyone is down. Scene is clear.
Is it clear?
Yes, it's clear.
Oh,
it's clear.
Sure?
I'm sure. Positive.
Are you positive?
Positive. Positive.
Well, walk the area. And
I'm,
make sure
I'm about
they
to walk it right
else.
Now. I'm walking the area now. I got
I'm
my guns drawn
now.
And everything. There it goes.
They got bodies. They got so many bodies sprawled out all over the place around here.
Yeah, since you teleported.
Huh?
It made my game lag bad as crap.
I didn't teleport. It just spawned me in.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, this is clear, man. Yeah, this is clear right now. Hold on, the wife. All right, wife just texted me.
Say so.
Yeah, it's clear. I got the little red dot, but we called for the corner. What is it? Control C. Oh, what the hell? Oh, there's another dude running at me. And he tripped up.
Where?
I'm right beside my car. He tripped up on the sidewalk. Oh, he's drunk with the gun. Are you kidding me? Do you see him? Sir, put down
yeah,
your weapon
him.
Right now.
I got him.
He's right, drunk, sir.
I got him.
You behind me?
Yeah. Yeah. I'm taking point. Go ahead.
Why do I have my freaking...
Got my AR out.
Okay.
Do anything
I'm walking
stupid,
up
on, get it.
Walking up close to him. Sir, put your weapon down. He's running. He's running at you. He's running.
Oh, shit.
Hey, he made a threat. He made a threat towards an officer.
Shit. I didn't want to shoot
hey,
him.
Hey, man. He ran at you, so I had to kill him.
Oh, man.
Man, look. I searched the area, and it popped up with nobody. But then he just... I just seen him trip up, and I seen the light from the gun. I'm going to run up and take his gun away. Man, yeah, we need to check this area. It's still saying one more person. But
on,
I don't know where.
Hang
he's.
I went 10-7 again. Hang on. I'm going to come. Hang on.
Yeah, I'm going to just call this scene clear because I got to...